Well, we've just finished our last quarterly board meeting of 2019, and it is so exciting to think about what has happened in this year that we have seen just passed, and then to sit with the board as we've approved the 2020 budget. And part of that is a rollout on a strategic growth plan, which lays out 8 years of what we believe God is calling World Hope to in the future. So we had a very full meeting, but it was a very exciting meeting just to think about what God has done and what He is about to do. And we ask for you to pray for us in that, because as we sat around this board table this morning, that we've planned and we've done our best and we said it before God, and then it really is up to Him. We will do what He wants us to do, and however He chooses to bless, we will walk faster, we will walk slower, but that's something you can pray about for us, because we know we're desperately dependent on the Lord. Also, just to let you know, we had a wonderful breakfast downtown at the Junior League in September, had the opportunity to introduce World Hope Ministries International to a whole group of new potential supporters, and we already have seen many of them engage with us. And for those of you who may be able to make it out to the northwest side of Harris County, we've got another one coming up November 19th at Houston Northwest Church, and we would love to see you come to that and be with us, hear a little bit about the strategic plan. But these are exciting times at Houston Northwest. I'll just say on a very personal note, it's an exciting time for me and for Amy, for our family. Our only daughter, Callie, is getting married this Sunday, and she's marrying a godly man. We're so thankful for that, but pray for our family in this. And then 4 days after that wedding, I will leave with two other team members to head to the border of South Sudan and Uganda, where, God willing, we will open two new locations of our World Hope Bible Institute. From there, I'll head on to Ethiopia, to Addis Ababa, and then just outside that capital city, we'll open a new location there. And if that's not enough, I get on a plane and I keep flying west to Cambodia, where I will be privileged to sit in a training session where I and another member of our staff will work with missionaries who are inside a very large closed country there in East Asia, and literally spend 3 days with them, explaining to them, helping them, equipping them, discipling them, so they can then roll out pastoral training in their context. So these are exciting days, but they're days where we also realize we are very limited in our capacity, very limited in our capabilities. I was reading Isaiah 46 early this morning, and there in Isaiah 46, God says that He is the only one that can say, I will it, and I bring it to pass. And so we pray His will over us, in us, and through us. And we thank you for being part of what God's doing at World Hope. Thank you so much. God bless you. I hope you have a great day.